no matter how hard you try to do something new. In the end, it's all about finding the perfect balance.
D-Day, I mean, 1 year of preparation, this is the day it's gonna happen.
All units, before you end the last rock section, make sure you catch your breath and drop to our masses.
Rocks are super sharp, they're all loose.
At a point I thought he was not going to make it.
Every meter you extend it, it's just a different feeling.
It's like every thought you have in your mind is just too much of it.
So guys, this is the hardest cross section I've ever rode in my life.
It looks pretty gnarly from here.
I've been riding for 23 years and it was the biggest adventure I've ever done in my life. What you see is what you get. I mean, it's just the tires on the slack line and balance was key of this project.